goes to college, studies political science, public administration, as well as gets his law degree. And he's working. This also was a wholesaler to both work camps and restaurants. Some local to the neighborhood, some as far out as I know. But in addition to your food stuff, you could also get waiting for your steam trip. You could even rent a cot up on the mezzanine. Uncle Jimmy said, or told them you. That Chinese Americans could take care of one another. You know, as non-citizens, we're essentially barred from mainstream U.S. white American.